Hey, April 14th, Mario Ramil is going to be at the Tampa Improv. Do you want to go?
What?
Mario Ramil is going to be at the Tampa Improv with two hats, April 14th.
I don't know if I can make it.
It's going to be what we call un relajo.
You're not putting me on Facebook, right?
No, Facebook. Just Instagram, TikTok, YouTube. You can make it out there April 14th. You get front row seats. There you go. They're excited. What do you think?
I'll try.
All right. That's good enough for me.
I keep my sex and drugs. I keep my money first.
It's been a half a day trip. You'll never make it as a fucking pilgrim. Ybor City can't contain itself. Two hats, Mario Ramil. We're here, baby. Listen to that.
Fuck you.
Woo! Ladies, April 14th. Hey, maybe this kid knows who we are. Come on. April 14th, Tampa Improv. Mario Ramil, two hats. You excited?
Yeah, I'm excited.
Tell your face. Gonna be at the Improv April 14th. What do you think about that?
Who?
Mario Ramil.
I don't know who that is.
Oh, April 14th, Tampa Improv. Are you excited? Mario Ramil, two hats.
I don't know what to say.
just be a little excited.
Yay.
There you go. All right, guys. Tampa's loving it.
Guys, we just spotted Nicolas Cage in the middle of Ybor City, right across the street. Nick. April 14th, Mario Ramil at the Improv.
April 14th.
Thank you, Nick. Loves Mario. Loves him.
¿Han visto a este personaje?
Vamos a ver. Vamos a preguntarle al señor aquí. Mira, este es Mario Ramil, va a estar aquí el día 14. ¿Ustedes van?
Por supuesto.
Vaya, vamos.
¿Lo conocen?
Claro que sí.
Mario Ramil.
All it is sex. Take it, that's what God made you for.
Hey. Oh. Hey, how about having sex April 14th at the Tampa Improv?
Hell yeah. Oh, fuck.
Well, and you know we can find some bad company?
That guy just left.
Hey guys, April 14th. Miami Tampa Improv, wait! I keep messing that one up. This guy's gonna be here. He's pretty funny. We're just helping him promote. Yeah.
Very handsome man.
We'll let him know. That guy. Yeah, April 14th, he's gonna be here.
Okay. Yeah, I'm excited.
The whole town's talking about it.
The whole town is talking about it.